the 2023 legislative session is off to a wonderful start. Things have been going well as far as getting bills through the committee process. This is the very first bill this session that we will sign into law, and I am absolutely thrilled that it is a tax cut. So this bill and this piece of legislation will be a business tax cut of $18 million that will go to South Dakota businesses. This will be a direct impact on South Dakota businesses, a rate cut for them, so that they can continue to reinvest and to expand and to grow and to do well for the state of South Dakota. So this bill is House Bill 1011, and the title of this bill is An Act to Revise Employer Contribution Rates. I will sign the bill.